pythons, both threatening and fascinating. Their leather is extremely sought after. As a luxury product in the world of fashion. Behind the scenes, an industry that is almost uncontrollable.
We can't check whether these snakes were caught illegally or not.
Opaque business deals to the detriment of the environment. Could a genetic fingerprint protect these snakes?